Who'd have fought Michael in a junior ABA final?
How did you get on?
I won.
Of course.
Odd wouldn't have mentioned it.
A big up there for Anthony Farno. He's a busy man this evening. He's got Frankie Gavin